feathers when they are flying. So those feathers, white feathers, they are not connected to blood nerves. So when they come across a venomous snake, what they do, they just stretch the wing. Then the white color will be brighter than black. Then the snake, you will concentrate on that white color, trying to inject venom. Then once it runs out of venom, it will be killed easily.
Hmm.
Yeah. You can hear them calling. Oof, they have a deep sound. Very deep sound.